nobility. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV.
Wake up, Wildcats. Welcome to Wednesday's edition of Wildcat News. I'm Brendan.
And I'm CJ.
And today is March 16th. We've got your announcements, lunch, and much, much more coming right up. But before we get to your news, please stand for flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
First, the warm weather is coming up. Please remember the rules for the dress code and dress appropriately. Take a look at this PSA.
Don't be a muscle man. Remember, always wear sleeved shirts, not sleeveless. And remember, no short shorts. You're gonna get a breeze on your legs, so who likes that? Remember, no sagging your pants. Always have your pants up to your proper waistline. No crop tops. Sleeveless shirts are a big no-no. Gabe, well, he's okay. Everyone can dress like him.
Now here are your club and activity announcements. Attention to all members of the Junior High National Honor Society. This is a reminder that there is a meeting today after school in Ms. Morgan's room, E22. See Ms. Morgan if you are not able to attend. There will be a junior high yearbook meeting on Thursday, March 17th after school in room E14.
And if you have not gotten your junior high yearbook yet, they are still available for $30. You can order them online or through Mrs. Stein in room E14. The next meeting for the Junior High Technology Club will be on Wednesday, March 23rd, after school in room A13.
Get ready for Blue and Gold Night. It's coming up next week on Thursday, March 24th, from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. If your last name begins with an A to L, you are on the Reese's team. If your last name begins with an M to Z, you're on the Kit Kat. You are a Kit Kat. Look for sign-ups in your lunch period. Now it's time to turn it over to Maddie B. Lunch for what's on our lunch menu for Thursday.
All right, tomorrow we'll have popcorn chicken with pasta, spinach, jello, and baked beans on the side. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Maddie B. Lunch. Sounds delicious. Sadly, that's all the news we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a wonderful Wednesday.